I got drafted at 19. Me and a bunch of boys from home. January 43, drove out to Pine Bluff and Sandown. Went to basic south of Birmingham. Put me on a West Coast bound train. Spent 3 days out in San Diego. Nation back east again. Left a port out of New York. Slept for months in British rain. Tore it up down in Lonely Town and Nation back out again. The preacher said, boy, he was killed tonight. Down with the Lord in paradise. One boy spoke up, said, preacher, come on, eat your supper with us. Never talk about those first days. Lots of friends left behind. But I made it all the way across France. And I fought at the Maginot Line. Rode a tank into Belgium. Like them better than the French. Like my daddy 30 years before. Did my time in the trench. Lots of days there's no water. But the liquor kept me warm. The cellars were stocked to their ceilings with booze. So I carried a bottle with my gun. The preacher said, boy, he was killed tonight. Down with the Lord in paradise. But one boy spoke up and said, preacher, come on, eat your supper with us. And 3 times I made sergeant. Well, I'm not that kind of man. I'm pretty much just as quick as I could. I get busted back to private again. 'Cause taking orders never suited me. And giving them out was much worse. I could not stand getting my friends killed. So I took care of myself first. Now I know that don't sound right. Don't think too bad of me. Now it keeps me up nights. What I could have done differently. Said, boys, he was killed tonight. Down with the Lord in paradise. One boy spoke up, said, preacher, come on, and eat your supper with us. I'd be no guest at the table of the Lord. His food was not be mine. Cause I cursed his name every chance that I could. I recognize why I'm still alive.